بسم الله الرحمن بسم الله الرحمن بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. And good day everyone. Welcome to the International Conference on Trend in Technology, Business and Education and Social Research ICTT Arboy Monoglu. Today, I would like to present my research entitled on effect of entrepreneurial innovation on business performance with small firm perspective. My name is Hazri bin Hussein. I'm from Polytechnic Ustaz Nusha, Selangor. Now we start. Summary of my research is the key of successful business small firm can be found on the entrepreneurial orientation. This organization will pay more attention to act entrepreneurially within the orientation and attempt to produce output by the highest quality. From this study, based on the theoretical framework, a model was developed to investigate the effect of entrepreneurial orientation on business performance in small firm. The questionnaire developed by Kobe Gonsalves in 1989 was used to measure the entrepreneurial orientation of the firm, and business performance measurement was based on subjective evaluation involving self-reported measure. And we move forward. The introduction of this research. Actually, a small medium-sized enterprise, SME, a crucial economic actor within the economy of nation. The government is fully committed in further assisting our SME to realize their full potential, as can be seen in the national development agenda. Influences impacting both internal and external factors can be found in the business environment, such as the level of technology deployed, innovative ability, financial support, and entrepreneurships. But this firm needs dynamic capabilities that enable them to sense and seize the new opportunities and renew the existing market base. So the key component to them in the rich success is strategic orientation that relates to the firm capacity to engage in business and business performance. In entrepreneurial orientation as an EO, it is defined by is a significant contributor to the firm's success. The concept of entrepreneurial orientation was developed by Miller, 1983. It is comprising as three dimensions. Dimension number one is innovativeness. This means the company must be innovative in such area. The firm ability, willingness to support creativity, new ideas, and experimentation, which is may result in new product or services. Number two is proactiveness. For today is something to pursue of opportunities and competitive rivalry in anticipation of future demands to create change and shifts to the business environment. And number three is risk-taking, something related to the risk-taking. The risk-taking is about the firm knowing the working resources to project its chance of higher returns, but may also entail a possibility of high failure. All right, this is the dimension of EO, okay, that we found it. All right, as I mentioned earlier, component of EO, okay, by the past research is Colvin and Sullivan, Lumpkin and Dees, Wickland and Fisher and Krauss. It determines a positive relationship between entrepreneurial orientation and performance has been noted by the number of researchers. Also by Chow in 2006, productivity of non-state firm in China also reached the successful that EO and business performance. Also by Globus and Echo. Right, this is some of the past literature that we found. Then we look for methodology. This research is consists field research by questionnaire. Right, see the owner or manager in small firm operating a small firm in Kuala Selangor district area. A total of 60 small firm were visited and only 52 complete questionnaire answer. Right. again and we look for the next one. As I mentioned, business foreman. Business foreman of a small firm. What is the meaning about business foreman? Number one, we go to organizational performance. It's a financial and non-financial performance, all right? But there has not been best agreement among researchers on appropriate measure of performance for the previous study. However, it suggests that performance measure can be included by growth or financial performance. However, the subjective approach adopted in this study where the foreman and the firm measured by perception of the owner or manager providing response to the survey. Okay, they were asked to state their performance on the criteria, likely profitability, sales growth rate, sales report return on investment, ROI, for the past 3 years. Alright, they have been to use the point Likert skill item. Okay, the instrument in this study were developed prior research by previous and tested for reliability. Alright, and then the reliability also show 0.7 and above recommended by HAIR. Sorry, this the construct will deem the adequate reliability. Okay. In this research model, as I mentioned earlier, we focus on three EO dimension. Number one is innovativeness, number two, quantitative and risk taking. So we have a hypothesis number one is there is a significant association between the three components of entrepreneurial orientation, which is innovativeness, productivity, and risk taking in the small firm performance. Alright? And hypothesis number two, is it the three components of EO as significant predictor of the firm performance? Okay. Next one, it's a simply finding analysis in this research, right? Can we see the table number one? Okay, table number one here. This is some profile of a respondent, all right? You can see the detail here. Okay, like as a restaurant, appliances, stationery, grocery stores, okay, car and bike. Repair, business formation, okay, and so on and so forth. And they also have a number of employees declared as 1 until 3, 6 until 4 until 5, and 6 until 10. Okay, this is a respondent profile. From the hypothesis number 1, there is a significant association between the three component EO, innovativeness, participant, and risk taking in small firm. Pearson correlation statistic in the table, we'll see the next one, is correlation indicate that the firm performance is more firm positively correlated with the three independent variable of EO, okay, which is innovativeness, productivity, and risk taking. At the significant level, P 0.001, alright? You know, R values indicate the association among the variables are certainly positively correlated and respected, and strength of association is very from moderate association to high association. Is it meaning what? The firm performance that confirm all the firm entrepreneurial orientation a chance that overall performance will be higher or greater as probably in the most of SMA or large organization in previous study. Okay, this is table 3. You see the innovativeness, productivity, and risk taking. But as a business woman, number one is profitability, sales growth, ROI, then the last one is overall performance. Okay, the correlation finding that the confirmed high positive correlation, right, is R value 7.716, right, but relatively positive in moderate with sales growth and ROI. You can see here, right. So therefore, based on the correlation finding, hypothesis 1 is support. The finding further confirmed the result of Zara and COVID is 1995, whereby EO entrepreneurization was found to be highly associated with profitability and firm performance. Okay, you go for to the H2, hypothesis 2, which is it the three of EO are significant factor of the firm performance? Okay, to test the hypothesis 2, stepwise method of regression analysis. We adopt the regression model to estimate the variance explained to the overall firm performance by the three component of VO, right? So we can see the next in the table 4. So in table 4, overall influence of EO on performance in small firms. Okay, you see here R square R and adjust R square. Then the standard error of estimate. Okay, the result from table 4 indicates, right? Indicates and a small firm is okay 0.767 in R square and the adjusted R square is 0.580. Alright, this means what? From the regression analysis finding that indicate that 15.8% of the variance, okay, adjusted R square, this one, of the firm performance has been significantly explained by the three of factor entrepreneurial regression, innovativeness, proactiveness, and risk taking. Thus, the result in this study support the alternative hypothesis that the three factors of EO, entrepreneurial orientation, significantly influence to the firm overall performance in the small firm. Okay. Thank you for watching, and thank you for the ISTBSR 2020. Then I hope this research can be contributed to the literature, and we enjoy it. Thank you so much from me, Hazri Ben Hussein. Bye bye. This is references and appendix. Thank you. Bye bye.